I definitely, definitely recommend Guelph as a school of choice. Guelph is the place to be. So I'm Isaiah, I'm from Toronto, and my program is Biomedical Science. I think is when I came to the campus and actually got a feel of how things were here. When I was talking to the tour guide, she was telling me all these different committees and things you could be a part of. Also too, the rankings from McLean's also rated Guelph one of the best student life universities in the country, so that really drew me towards Guelph. Last semester I was in Bio 1080, that's Biological Concepts of Health, I believe, and for the seminars you have to do like a project on certain like diseases or disorders or something like that, so mine was on prostate cancer, and my job in my group was to do treatment methods for prostate cancer. I just found it, you know, really interesting. Like first year, first semester, like you're really getting into like already medical things. But definitely O-Week. O-Week was a blast. I'm sure many people have said that before, but like Guelph really goes out of their way to make O-Week like a really cool thing and really engaging. I'm vice president of East Residents on Inner Hall Council. That's IHC. We're in charge of sort of the residents' life. So we look at, we deal with like a lot of the events that happen in residence. IHC sometimes comes to us for money and APBR for some of their events as well. It's like they kind of give us freedom to be the boss of our own residence, kind of thing. That's what IHC is. And it's not like, you know, there's somebody else controlling everything that goes on. It's actually up to the students and even the first year students just moving in. It's like, this is our residence and this is our home, kind of thing. When I moved in the East, I wasn't sure how it would be because, you know, you never really know moving in with a bunch of new people. However, you know, when I got to meet my floor and the people in my suite, it's definitely like home almost. They became your family. You'll be fine. I know university selection was definitely a very, very stressful time. Not knowing where to go, waiting to hear acceptances from other universities. What if I don't get into any universities? That was definitely a big scare. One of the big things coming into university that you will develop, especially with all these extracurricular activities, is time management. And that's like, I would say the key to success in university is time management. Transitioning from that high school lifestyle to that university lifestyle in terms of like what my role is at school is definitely something very important. Coming out to university, you know, your parents aren't by your side holding your hand. This is like the first chance you get to feel like you're the boss of your own life. And like, I'm truly like living my own life and not something that, you know, someone wants me to live. My journey as a Gryphon is just beginning and I can't wait.